knowledge of food.
And salary?
£148 per week, all meals and soft drinks.
Applicant accepted.
I've done a lot of things in my time, but I've never worked in a restaurant.
For me, this place is very important. You have to know that. I ran this place for 24 years myself. Before it was my father, my grandfather, my grandfather. So I want from you to do your best for carrying on this business. Yeah, it's very important for me.
High expectations or what? So I thought I'd better shadow the master at work. Just watching him has tired me out.
Now, this is the place where you're going to dance. You have to dance.
Me?
Yes, you. You have to learn and do the Greek dancing on Tuesday. Yes. Somebody's going to put the tape of the Sirtaki dance. Hey, you're laughing now. I'm not sure if you're laughing on Tuesday, soon as you must do the Greek dancing here. Now it's nice to hear, but it's difficult to do it on Tuesday. I have to tell you that. It's very difficult.
Do I have to wear national costume?
Yes. I would like to have bureki. Now, can you explain to me what bureki is?
Bureki is stuffed aubergines, and then it's so stuffed
in that case, no, in that case, it's wrong. You didn't really exactly know what does bureki mean.
That might be because I've never seen the menu.
Please, I would like from you to explain
exactly
what everything is.
Okay.
Because Pericles is so good at his job, he makes it look easy. I don't think it's going to be at all easy.
Calamara. Rula, may I have the shopping list?
Yes.
Yeah? A taxi?
Rula, I can't read the writing. Could you tell me in English what that is?
Chicken.
Three chicken or 34?
Three chicken.
Only three? Is that all you need? And Tony? I still can't get through to the drink number. Please, could you do that order for me?
Yes, I will be able to explain that.
Okay, thank you. I'm off to market, everybody. I'll be back in about an hour and a half.
Okay.
Good. This is obviously why you have to go early. Because it's, it's 10:30. I think ideally one should be here by 9. It says it's full, but I'm going to try it. Yes! I think I've got the last space. I have to find a specific type of aubergine. Runa gave me this. I was trying to ask for 3 kilos, and I think he thought I meant 1 kilo, so I'm just going to have to take the risk that this is enough for 2 main sittings today.
Just try to see if she's there or not. She's not there. I'm sure she's not there.
Oh, no. Come on. Don't stand there waving your hands.
She doesn't arrive yet. Oh, dear.
I'm 2 hours late. People will already be sitting down to have lunch. I've been up since 6. And all I've managed to do is open up, order and do the shopping. Really, I'm just going to be lynched.
Now, Vula is a great cook. I'm just praying she's a patient one, too.
Hello, Vula. I'm sorry. Yeah. Traffic. Bad traffic.
the problem.
I know, I know. I'm sorry. Oh. But what's all your shopping?
1 o'clock.
I know, I know. I'm very, very sorry, Rula.
No, sorry.
I am.
By now, the taverna was full. They'd said language won't be too much of a problem. It's mostly Brits that come here. So guess who landed the table of Italians on her first day at work?
Trigili? You want it fresh? Okay, I will check that for you. Can I ask you something, Jana? Then they obviously want fish, and they're asking if the trigili is fresh.
Can you bring the English menu?
To you?
Yes, because it's the German menu.
Do.
If they mean the red menu, yes, it's fresh.
Okay, it's about 250 kilos.
Okay, yes, write it on the bill.
Do I go and tell them how much it's going to cost?
Yes.
4,000.
4,000.
Two red. This is the fourth time I've written this out, and I'm really angry because I've had taken it from Italian, I've had to write it out in English, and now I'm supposed to write it out in Greek. And while you do all this, you've got people asking you to do other things all the time. So it's, I'm getting wound up, and it's only lunchtime. Sorry to keep you waiting. Mixed salads.
Can I help you?
Thank you. Bacon omelettes? You know? No?
No, loro non mai.
Calamari frit. Oh, there should have been a calamari frit for table 9.
Okay. Okay, how are we doing
now? I suppose the skill of this job is delegating, and I haven't nowhere near learnt that. But I just feel ill from the heat and running around and trying to remember. And everyone at the moment's been polite, bar one table, who are just, they don't mean to be rude. It's a cultural thing. And it's really, really odd. But I'm feeling, I don't like this job. Are you happy? Okay, I'll go and get the bill.
We are really happy.
Greeks tend to have siestas. Sadly, catering staff are exempt from this. Just as lunch finishes, dinner time begins.
I'm getting tired. I've got, I've really enjoyed tonight, but I have another 3 hours. And then I've got 3 hours sleep, and then I'm up to catch the fish for tomorrow evening. So, I don't know how they do it.
The summer wind came blowing in from across the sea.
Captaining my trip is Pericles' father. The pressure is on. I've got to catch that fish.
And walk with me. All summer long, we sang a song, and then we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind.
Not one fish. 2 hours wasted. Vula, I couldn't catch any fish, so I'm going to Cassiope to find fish. What do you need?
Two fish.
Type of fish?
Lithrini.
Lithrini.
Yes.
Well, here I am. I can't see any fishermen, and I think I have to find someone to ask.
You must come early, about 8 o'clock in the morning. Now so it's...
They've all gone?
Yeah, they've all gone.
The only other option is to go to Corfu town, which is... It's going to take another 2 hours, so, and traffic will be really bad again. I don't want that. I was so late yesterday, I want to be on time today. Okay. How do I explain this?
Driving license?
Driving license?
Just my luck. A routine police spot check, which was going to set me back another 20 minutes. By the time I got to the market, there was hardly any choice.
Do you have Theo Litterini?
Litrini?
Two litrini. Mm-hmm. I don't
big,
have
big, litr-
big, big only this.
That?
Yes.
Oh. No latrini. Have I done well? Latrini. Right, got that back to work. I am 4 hours late today, but I have not been shouted at by Lula. I'll get going.
Greek night at Nicholas Taverna is a big deal in these parts. People literally flock to it.
We have a power cut here, so the kitchen's working in the dark, and I've now got to go through the freezers in the dark.
This is absolutely crazy. I can't think. I just walk in here, it's dark, and I just can't remember a thing.
Start lighting the little kerosene lamps, okay?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Maybe just come later.
Alexia, Bill's table 8.
Nightmare though this seemed, I cunningly realised that the sudden power cut fiasco might get me off the hook for the Greek dancing. Great. I guess I'd better get my dancing shoes ready.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you back.
I decided to be a
customer
tonight in this
place. Let's order another glass. Where's the waiter?
Opa! Eva, everybody!
I'm telling you something's coming out of my heart. She's really tried very hard. The job is not very easy, but she's really done very well.
I know that I will look back on it with nothing but laughter and glee and happiness, but I hated waiting on tables. I hated it. But the island is fantastic. The family is just extraordinary, and to watch them work was an experience I will never, ever forget as long as I live.
Hey, hey, hey.
Oh,